Narimran, how dare you keep on forcing people to have the same opinions as you, telling them to hate the stuff they like and you hate, forcing the people who ended their Grounded series to bring back their Grounded series, and posting ranging comments on their videos. You know that you are not allowed to do all that. That's it. You are grounded for 7372097559586508163968494586404 07 years. Go to your room now. Yeet, I grounded Arimran. This is what he gets for annoying all of the users on YouTube.
Dad. That's her right there. She's the one who grounded me.
Well, you deserve that for forcing people to have the same opinions as you, telling them to hate the stuff that they like and you hate, forcing the people who ended their Grounded series to bring back their Grounded series, and posting ranging comments on their videos. And Zyra, go home now while I ground Narimran.
Thanks, Mr. Mirren.
You are grounded forever. Go to bed right now. Zyra, I heard that you grounded someone. Who did you ground?
Well, Mom and Dad, you will be so proud of me when I tell you this. I grounded Narimran, because he kept on forcing people to have the same opinions as him, telling them to hate the stuff that they like and he hates, forcing the people who ended their Grounded series to bring back their Grounded series, and posting ranging comments on their videos.
Wow, Zyra, we can't believe that you grounded Narimran. So this means that you are not grounded anymore.
You can do whatever you want now.
Thanks, Mom and Dad.